We had a sewer line problem, and at 49 feet from our house, we saw this in the sewer line. It is vertical pieces of clay pipe that look to be pushed from the right side to the left side. The person who scoped our line has done this hundreds of times and has never seen a situation like this. So if you have any ideas about what could have caused a collapse in a sewer line from the right side, please let me know. What follows is a 2.5-minute video of the scoping of our sewer line.